Hello everybody and welcome to my fantastic new most anticipated course on voice controlled augmented reality applications. Now this course is truly unique as I've managed to successfully find a fusion between the 3D gaming engine Unity, the online augmented reality partner Vuforia, and an online bot to fuse them all together and create a truly immersive, commercially viable AR application. Now, for those of you who don't know who I am, my name's Diego. I've got over 16 years experience as a web, app, and game developer. And on Udemy alone, I've got over 15,000 students in over 150 countries. And I'm proud to say that I am currently the highest rated AR, augmented reality, instructor online. Now, to ensure you that you won't be disappointed, over 92% of my current students have voted my previous courses as 4 and the majority 5-star rated. Now, in addition, most other courses simply generate an augmented reality experience. You may already even be on a course that will teach you how to spin a cube or create a model in front of you. Well, we take this far, far further than that. We create real-world, commercially viable AR applications that have real commercial potential. That's the focus of this entire course. Now, let's have a look at the curriculum and see what you think. Our first point of call is to jump across to the Unity 3D website, where I give you step-by-step instructions on how to install the latest edition and make sure that you have all the required packages for your learning experience. After this, we jump right across to the Vuforia website, where we upload our first image target and I give you a brief introduction on how the image recognition software actually works. It's then time to move back across to Unity and create our first application, the AR Car Performance app. In this section, you'll learn how to create an amazing intro scene where you can cycle through 3D models and use particle systems. We then progress further into the course. I teach you how to do your first augmented reality experience, and then it's time for our first field test. In Field Test 1, you'll get to experience what it feels like to see a full-size Lamborghini spawn right in front of you. And even at this early stage, I will have taught you how to send your voice through to an online bot, return information, and manipulate the scene right in front of you. Throughout the course, not only do you learn how to create amazing commercial applications, but I give you hands-on experience with the popular programming language C#. And once you've gained the confidence to upgrade your code, it's time to go out for our second field test, where you'll get to try out new voice commands to control a 3-meter real-world scale video screen, new animations, and even change the color of models right in front of you. All what's left then is to complete the app and export it to our device. In Project 2, you'll build your second commercial application, the AR Casa Real Estate app. We expand on our knowledge and you'll learn about virtual buttons and how to interact with the 3D models. We then use this knowledge to activate a first-person camera mode where you can use a mobile joystick and actually walk around the 3D model. This really is a fantastically packed out course, guys. Not only do I teach you step by step how to create an app and export it to your device, but it's backed up with solid support both on Udemy and my own personal student support forums. So what are you waiting for, guys? Enroll today and start your experience.